new video released today by the Placer County Sheriff's Office shows a man who overdosed on fentanyl. The video is from December 3rd at a 76 gas station in Penryn. The victim can be seen buying the fentanyl and then walking over to the front door of the gas station before collapsing. He was able to be revived and was treated by first responders. Deputies identified the suspected seller as Colton Watkins of Roseville. He was arrested 2 days later at his home, where he was found with fentanyl.